गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ रजनी विले एंड टुडे थ्रू दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू द फोर्थ चैप्टर ऑफ योर मॉरल साइंस बुक दैट इज चंद्रशेखर आज़ाद अ यंग फ्रीडम फाइटर. दिस वीडियो इज़ फॉर क्लास 4 ए एंड बी. He was a freedom fighter, but his way of freedom fighting was violent, but he played very important role in the fight of independence or freedom. He lost his life for our nation's freedom. In this chapter, we will study about how he started his life as a freedom fighter. We all know that we celebrate 15 August as our Independence Day. On this special day, we got independence from British. They ruled over us from almost 200 years until 15 August 1947. In this long period, many brave Indians fought for our independence. Men, women, and even young children also took part in this fight for freedom. Chandrasekhar Azad was from the one of the young children. Here is an interesting and inspiring event from his life as a freedom fighter. It was the year 1921. Almost all Indians wanted to be independent. This event was belonged to city of Banaras, where people were marching on the road against the British rule. At that time, streets were full with the freedom fighters or Indians, and everyone was shouting Vande Mataram and Bharat Mata Ki Jai. And the police of that time was trying to stop them and control the protest. One of the police officer was shouting to stop and warn the protester to go home, otherwise they will beat them till their death. Out of all the protesters, one of them shouted that they would not go home. Then another protester said that they want freedom for their country. Even they were ready to die for it. If they were dying, they were ready for that also. Then the policeman was again shouted to stop and told the Indians to did not force him to lathi charge on them. And he warned them that he was going to count till 5. He started counting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And after 5, he ordered other policemen to start lathi charge on the protester, and the police force started the lathi charge. They started beating people without any mercy. They were beating everyone. Out of the protester, there was a young boy whose age was 16 years and his name was Chandrashekhar Azad. He got angry. In anger, he picked up a stone and threw it to a policeman. The stone hit the policeman and he started bleeding. After solving this, the policeman caught Chandrashekhar Azad and took him to the court. In that court, the judge was a British man. Judge started his inquiry. Judge asked what was his name. The boy replied, Azad. Next question asked by the judge was, what was his father's name? The boy replied, Swatantrata, which means freedom. Again the judge asked boy's mother's name. The boy replied, Dharti Ma. Again the judge asked the last question, where he lived. The boy replied, in the jails of his country. The judge got irritated and sentenced on the self-respect of the boy and ordered the policeman to punish the boy with 15 lashes. Then the policeman took that boy away from the court and taken him to the loan. For punished him with the 15 lashes. In the loan, police told that boy to get ready for his punishment. The policeman started lashing that boy, and for every lash that boy received, he shouted Vande Mataram. After 15 lashes, the boy got fainted. The boy was no one else but the great freedom fighter Chandrashekhar Azad. His life span was 25 years, but in this short time, he determinedly fought for the independence. His favorite slogan was, Dushmanon ki goli ka samna hum karenge, azad hi rahe hain, azad hi rahenge. And those slogans are still recited by our brave Indian armies till now. So dear students, this is the story about Chandrashekhar Azad. You should get inspired from his great life, and you should learn to have a determined mentality to do something good for your family and society and country. Till next video, goodbye.